above minimum, but the garden species cannot live due to excessive hydrogenic gas compounds emitted in our preliminary diagnosis.